My name is Monica Ellis, and I play the bassoon. What excited me about this project was, I would say first and foremost, the music of Daniel Schneider. I'm a big fan of his music, and so when Maxine asked me to be a part of this project and said it was going to be his music, even though it's very, very challenging, I kind of jumped at the chance.